I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to automatically close tabs on Android using Firefox. Do you often find yourself with a mountain of open tabs in Firefox on your Android device, slowing down your browsing experience or making it hard to find what you need? Whether it's research, shopping, or endless reading, tabs can quickly accumulate, leaving you with a cluttered digital space. In this video, I'm excited to show you how to automatically close tabs on Android using Firefox, keeping your browser tidy and efficient. This feature is a game changer for maintaining a smooth and organized browsing experience. Step 1. Open the Firefox app on your Android device. You'll land on your Firefox home screen. Step 2. Tap the vertical ellipses at the top of the screen to open a menu, and then tap Settings in that menu. Step 3. Tap Tabs in this menu. The tab screen is displayed. Step 4. Navigate to the Close Tabs section, and then tap to choose whether you want to automatically close tabs that are open after either 1 day, 1 week, or 1 month. Your change will be applied immediately, and any Firefox tabs open longer than your selection on your Android device will automatically be closed. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.